Carter's with a hole. 0-2.
Well, if by some chance Gary Carter were to hit a home run here, Harry, they would probably have to spend about $10 million to repair the damage to this ballpark. The fans would just stare it down.
0-2 the count. There's a drive in the deep right field. Way back, way back. A base hit. Here comes a run around third. And Carter, with a count of 0-2, has put the Expos into the lead. Look at. Holy cow, what an emotional moment here in Montreal. Listen to these people. Watch Carter. Enjoy it all, pal. You've earned it. And he's going to leave the field so he can hear the plaudits of the crowd again. Listen. Dawson's head in the deep right center.
Well, maybe this will be a Hollywood ending for Gary Carter. It's like the passing of the guards. Tim Laker is the man they think's going to catch for them next year. He comes out, almost take the baton from Gary Carter. He's running at second, and Carter going to take a curtain call.
Here he comes out again. Naturally, a very happy dugout. For everybody involved.